rent queue. Do you remember what happened to me when I was eight, like 17? It was 18.
Oh, well, you got dumped just before you
Yeah.
Oh, we laugh, but it was heartbreaking in the moment.
When rent was like the thing, like you couldn't get a ticket, I bought a
Yep.
pair of tickets for me and my then girlfriend. I was a teenager, you know? And I think I paid hundreds and hundreds of dollars for them, which I'm talking about
Yeah.
25 years ago or whatever the
That's a
hell
lot
it
of
was.
money.
And 2 hours before going, my girlfriend at the time called me and broke up with me.
Oh my God.
And
Oh,
I
it gets
felt
worse.
terrible.
Oh, it gets worse, boys.
I was devastated, right?
You didn't go, did you?
Hold on. My eyes, I was crying so much, my eyes looked like I was a pug, like they were out here, right? And I didn't know what to do. I was concerned about the breakup, but I was also concerned that I could not afford to lose the money I paid for these hot rent tickets. You know, 5,000, 2,500, 600, whatever the hell it is, minutes.
Oh, rent's not the one where they bang trash cans? What's that?
No,
Stomp.
that's Stomp.
Sorry.
Joe.
I was already dressed. I was in like a button-down
Oh my
slacks.
God.
I drove to the city, and then with puffy red eyes, with tears still streaming down my face, I stood in front of the theater for rent and tried to literally scalp these tickets.
You tried to scalp the rent tickets?
So I was so vulnerable, and I had tears streaming down my face, and I was like, I have 2 second row. And they're like, no, leave us alone, leave us alone. And I felt as low as you could possibly feel. And then nobody would look at me, and I go up to the actual box office, and I'm like crying. And I was like, I have these, this is such a hot ticket, it's such a hot item. I'm telling the box office, I'm like, I spent all my money on this. I was like, I can't go. And the lady was like, I'll try to sell them for you. And then
Oh,
when
that's a
someone came
sweetheart.
up, she risked her job because she essentially took them
Scalped.
back and
Yep.
resold them for me on the side. And she sold them to two
Wow.
women, and she couldn't sell them like at the full price. And so the ladies were like, well, we can't afford the face value of those orchestra seats, but we can give you 200. And she was like, I see. And she looked off to the left, and I was in the like crying in the shadows. And I was like, okay. And then she sold it and gave me like I took like a $100 hit, and then I just drove home crying.
You got to make rent.
To this day, I have not seen Rent.
I don't think you're missing much. Cheers.
Cheers, buddy.
All right, boys. Well, I